played one of the most remarkable rounds of my life, fennying four people, being fennied, and then being beaten 11-1 by Giorgio. So, amazing.
Oh, God. Incredible.
Woohoo! Literally remarkable. No, we